Hello everyone, and welcome to my short preview test drive of 5 laps in Australia with F1 2021. This video was made possible by EA Game Changers. Settings first. Video mode, it's 4K, full screen, VSync off, and of course I will enable DLSS for this video. And here are the graphics details, everything maxed, as high as you can put them on. And there's the last one, and we're set to go. Now I will just select a new Grand Prix, and Australia. And I like the Red Bull. I like the way it handles. Check the structure. No practice qualifying, just short 5 laps. It's good for this test. Simulation settings, AI difficulty 50. I'm a noob. I'm a real rookie with this game, so that's a challenge. And there, I will shut up for the rest of the video so you can just watch the gameplay. With the race enjoy
away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like.
We'll line up alongside.
We have Verstappen, Hamilton, Charles Leclerc, and Perez.
Thank you.
the race.
Oh dear, playing with an Xbox Series X controller is far from optimal. As said, I have only a couple of hours of experience in any F1 game ever, so I truly am a rookie. I'm waiting for my Logitech G923 driving set to arrive hopefully next week. That'll make a difference in my driving experience. So, there you have it, people. The game feels great in this preview version already. So everything will get only better once the game is released on July 13th, 2021. So in about 5 weeks. Let me know how you feel about this title in the comments and how bad my driving really was. Yeah, see you in the next one.